Endel, Endel, Endel. Endel is a phone application, soundscape design, particularly for you, based on the profile setup and location, all kinds of stuff go into effect on what sort of sound, circadian rhythm. It's all science-based tech. It's crazy. But I have had the chance to check it out over the past week, and I will say, last video I was editing, I had the opportunity to turn it on, and yeah, it's awesome. It's just wonderfully relaxing, peaceful background noise for whatever the occasion might be, for you to relax, sleep, study, anything like that. So, this is what the app looks like, and say, obviously, it sounds a little better with headphones on, but it's high quality stuff. I promise you won't regret checking it out. So, the first 100 people to use the link sent from Endel, thank you guys. Right here or in the description of this video, get 1 free week of Endel. So, make sure that you, you check that out because they'll go fast. But yeah, good stuff. Make sure you check that out. And now, let's just dive into today's video. What is going on? Today we're going to take a look at your health of your skin. And since I'm a doctor, an ASMR doctor, and I know something about skin health. You know, everyone's skin's different, but I'm going to try to give you my little routine here. But first, we got to take a look. Take a look at your face and your kind of your shoulders, your shoulder area, your chest here, and get you good to go. First, I gotta put on my gloves. First, I have to put them on. So just sit back and relax. All you gotta do is sit back and relax and just let me examine your skin. And by the time you leave here, you leave here, you'll look like a pterodactyl. Whatever you want to do, but you're in good hands. I've been doing this ASMR thing for years now, so you know you can trust me. I'm going to be here for you.
Okay, I'm going to be here for you.
And, you know. Checking your eyes and your cheeks. this side. Just making sure there's no damage to the scale on this side either. That looks good. You don't think, I don't think you have any skin damage. And now we're going to look at your chin. So just pick your, lift your head up a little for me. Thanks. Nice, okay. So now I have an understanding of how your skin.
I have an understanding
of how your skin is. And I can create a custom skincare profile for you. So, what I'm gonna do for your skin is I've got some nice purified water. And some Himalayan pink salt. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to sprinkle to dissolve. I'm going to shake it, then I'm going to apply that to your skin, and what that's going to do is sort of act like a saline solution to really clean the pores, and allow me to not have a nice base foundation to begin to moisturize, okay?
So here we have our
feeling good and relaxed? Okay. So, as you can hear, it's settled on the bottom. We just have to allow it to. Absorb and dissolve the salt. Without all the added chemicals and post-processing that goes into making things shelf-proof. Just good old-fashioned sea salt.
You doing alright? Good. You look fine. You look like you're doing good. Alright, let's test this out. Beautiful.
Okay, so I'm just gonna apply this to your skin now.
You want me to keep your eyes?
Okay.
Here we go.
That's
a fair amount, I would say. Let's see. Yeah. You're doing a good job, by the way.
Just making sure it's evenly distributed.
Looking at your forehead. Nice. Okay, so now what we're gonna do is take our nice, clean, very clean rag here. I'm just gonna wipe your face off. Okay. Does that feel good? I feel like you got a nice clean face. It feels airy. You can feel the wind, the breeze. Feel the air a little better than you could just because we got rid of that base layer of real greasy oil and stuff, so you should be feeling a little better now. Cool. Alright, now for your skin type, we have gonna dump extra virgin olive oil on your face. Okay, no, I wasn't going to. But this is really nice, really good for the skin. All natural. So, go ahead. Just gonna get a liberal amount of this.
See that? Okay. Do you see that? It smells good.
Wanna smell it? Here. Yeah, it's good stuff. So. It's as simple as this. Okay, I'm going to rub this into my gloves. And then I'm going to apply it to your face. Restore that moisture. Feel okay? Good. I can already feel your skin getting really soft. Just applying it around the eyes. You're doing a good job. Keep up the good work. And we're gonna get the forehead. Okay. And once that absorbs, I'm going to take a good feel of your face and we'll see where we're at. Shouldn't take too long, let's just take a few seconds here. Well, you look great. It looks like it's really worked on you. Yeah, beautiful. Okay. I think you're good to go. So now you know what to do if you ever need real soft skin. And that coconut oil acts as a sort of a natural antibacterial, antifungal sort of solution. So. Good for you. It's natural. So, thanks for letting me do that
and for coming in and getting checked out. If you enjoyed this and you made it to this point, thumbs up for you. Consider liking the video. Shoot me a comment. Let me know what you thought.
And if you're not, go ahead and hit that subscribe button down there. Help me, boy. We're almost at 200,000 subscribers.
Crazy.